Tucker. Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait. He mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack. Big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out.
Us are murderers and vagrants. We'd just as soon shoot you as look at you. What the hell? That's worth checking out. Down you go!
More bounties. Got a better plan. Yeah, worth some credits. I got a use for you. Yes. I should do it.
needed this. Good. Need scrap.
Hey, man.
Hey, Boozer.
Wonder if it's gonna get hot out today.
Be nice. Keep the freaks out.
Just gotta close my eyes for a bit. That should do it.
Let's go. Open up.
Open in the gate.
That's all I got today.
How's, bounty hunting going?
How's it going?
Yep. Right. Later, man.
Can I help you?
Hey, just taking a look.
Oh, you're out of gas. Bike's a real guzzler. Let me have a look at it. Come back soon. Bye.
Need anything?
Hey, what's going on?
What? What are you looking for?
All right, I see how it is. Later.
Let me get the gate for you.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's going on?
Let me get the gate for you.
Hey, it's okay. You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Where? Where? I'll go!
Go toward Three Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Thank you so much! I thought I was gonna die in there!
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Don't stop, just keep out of sight.
Hey, Tuck, I'm here.
Yeah,
and his crew home the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like
he's
a goddamn leprechaun.
Tower.
You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out.
Get in there.
Finally. Okay. All right, Limbo, where you at? Yeah, I thought you'd just stop by the hot springs, have a little fun. Is that it? There you are.
Burn, you asshole!
Yeah, I can always use this.
He's gotta be here somewhere.
Yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
St. John out.
Stop by the hot springs, have a little fun. Is that it?
Burn, you asshole!
Can use this.
Huh. This'll do.
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah? Thank you.
Open up. Don't get all day.
It's okay. Open up.
Hey, you keeping busy?
How's bounty hunting going?
Yeah, yeah.
Here, let me count them. Oh, yeah.
I'll be back.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, what's going on?
Yeah?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get
one
things
thing
done.
To be grateful for.
You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
How you doing?
Okay.
What?
All right. I see how it is. What are you looking for? Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Okay, sure. Thanks, Deacon.
Oh, how's it going?
Let me get the gate for you.
Looks like you got a few ears here.
Yeah.
Need that? Nothing like scrap.
can use this. Jesus. Well, better have a look around. Yes.
That's it.
Open up. Don't got all day.
Hey, open it up. He's okay.
How's it going?
Hey.
Looks like you've got a few.
How's it going out there?
How's it going?
I got a drink for her too. We'll stop by now and then.
Yep. Knock him dead, Deke.
Hey, how you been?
Okay, just stopping by.
Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. That right there, good piece. Should keep you pretty safe out there. That's a good one. Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Okay, sure. Let me know if you need anything else.
What's up with you?
Hold on. I'll get it.
Okay, here we go.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we use to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun like they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing heat, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. But this is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public is just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this? I'm gonna take a poll. I bet those who survived, those who had guns. This is Mark for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Meat.
Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
Somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around. Can of fuel. Doesn't look too bad. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water.
Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? But you move cautiously, you don't stick around long. Good for you.
Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night when the freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see.
You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive!
Tell ya! Sorry, goddammit!
Come on!
There's a girl here somewhere!
Move! Free him!
Finally. There we go. Need ammo.
Yeah. coming!
Sealed up. How should get in and out? Come on. Just gotta set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding?
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you?
Oh, man. Okay,
Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No! That's mine.
This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa!
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
School. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop, and they would be here waiting for me, and we would leave together, and I got here, and there was a note that said they left with some men, and I didn't know what to do, so I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there. There are people there. There are people, I know them. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's a work camp. You have to work, life is gonna be hard.
No,
but at least you ain't gonna starve.
No, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So, maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them?
They're gone.
Okay. Lots of sick people.
Freakers, burn!
We shouldn't be out here. Be out here.
Get on. We have to move.
I don't know about this.
Come on, kid. We gotta go.
Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time?
I don't talk much to you.
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. Hellmap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, listen. The gunshots that you heard were really bad men. Do you understand?
Yes.
Stay here. Find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Okay.
Men coming!
Been eating this?
Yeah, kill him!
Take him down!
Move! Back, back, back!
I got you now.
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe!
Thank you.
Come on, hop on. Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the cab. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms? You know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
All right, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay.
Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, my God. Whoa. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick. And...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Deke.
Hey, how you been?
You need
hey,
something?
Alka. Just seeing what you got.
All right. I see how it is.
Get back to work.
Hey,
come back whenever you need something.
Get off your ass and get back to work.
What?
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.